Oh my word! Ladies and gentlemen, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have the pleasure of playing, no, I'm not going to say playing, showcasing this wonderful thing. This is a Paoletti guitar, but not just any Paoletti guitar. This is a 112 semi-hollow offset, and this guitar seriously plays and sounds as good as it looks, and damn does it look good. It's one of the best looking guitars. All of these Paoletti guitars are some of the best looking guitars I've ever seen and laid my grubby Geordie hands on. Hopefully out there you've heard of Paoletti guitars before. These are handmade in Italy. Richard Fortas has a signature, Richie Sambora does. Lee Melier from Bring Me the Horizon is one of the most recent users of Paoletti guitars, and they're just stunning, and they play out of, I wish I could swear on this channel, but I can't because this makes me want to swear with how good this guitar is. You know, some guitars you feel like you're playing like a Ferrari or a Lamborghini or something. This is that next level up. This is like playing a guitar made by Rolls-Royce specifically for you, and that's what these are. This specific Lounge 112 is a custom ordered to this kind of spec. You can buy them from PMT off the shelf, but if you want your own bespoke Paoletti guitar so you can choose all the fit and finishing, you can do that. It's like I say, all handmade in Italy by Mr. Paoletti, and his lineage is just awesome. So back at the end of the 19th century, the Paoletti family made Chianti wine. That's what they were known for, the Paoletti family. And now, these days, they've taken that romance and that whole ethos of crafting something out of nothing, and they make these wonderful guitars. Out of those 150, 170-year-old chestnut wine barrels. So all the Paoletti guitars you see behind me are all crafted from wine barrels made of chestnut, which are over 100 years old. These things resonate like literally nothing else I've ever played before. Literally like nothing else. You can tell why the lounge range of guitars are called lounge, all the semi-hollows, so you can sit on your sofa or your lounge and just be like... Is it coming across loud on camera, Alex? Can you hear how resonant these guitars are?
Absolutely.
It's absolutely crackers. So let's get into the rest of the specs of this 112 handmade Paoletti guitar. Jesus Christ, it's amazing! So I'll talk about the main specs first and then talk about what makes Paoletti uniquely interesting and fascinating. So like I said, that chestnut body. Same with all Paoletti guitars, old wine barrels from 180,000 years old. Awesome. It's got bolt-on neck, classic configuration. Maple neck though, but not just any maple. This is curly flamed maple neck and fingerboard, and it's roasted. As you can tell, it's that wonderful caramel color, and it takes some of the moisture out of the wood as well when you bake or roast maple to give it more of an old school vintage kind of feel. Because the reason vintage guitars feel so amazing and sound great is because the moisture has been drawn out of it over time. To speed up that process, you roast it, so it gives it this beautiful roasted color, but also makes it resonate more than it ever has previously. The neck, it's not a fully gloss neck, it's kind of like a satin almost neck. It's a rounded C profile, extremely comfortable neck with a 12 inch radius fingerboard and 22 wonderful frets. As you can see, this has dot inlays on that flamed fingerboard. You can get ebony, you can get Indian laurel and everything in between if you custom make your own. Paoletti headstock up top, and you've got a laser etched logo with Cluson Deluxe tuners and a bone nut. Back at the body, aesthetically, you'll find a brass pickguard with the lower horn here kind of cut away from the rest of the metal pickguard. That's the staple on the Paoletti design. One volume and one tone on the 112, and a three-way toggle switch down here. And if you look closely, these are shotgun shells, the end of a shotgun shell on the volume and the tone. And again, that's another unique aspect of Paoletti guitars, as well as this open pore, wonderful finish you can get. pickups, just like the guitar, all handmade by Mr. Paoletti in Italy. Everything is bespoke on this guitar. It's wonderful. You've got a roller tunomatic bridge to help with tuning stability when you play with that Bigsby B5 tremolo. Comes from the factory with Dunlop strap lock buttons, which is awfully handy. And the case itself is just a beautiful Italian leather case. Jesus, it's fantastic. And it comes with a leather strap as well, also made of Italian leather. And I think that's all the chat on this guitar, all the specs. Let's get into the tones now. I'm playing through a PV6505MH, because it's kick-ass, through a two-note Torpedo Captor X into a Zoom H6, and then into your ears. So without further ado, this is the Paoletti 112 in all its glory. I forgot to say, the specs on the pickups, I'll only go 5 magnets, and they've got an output of 7.5, and they're just mwah, bravissimo. Big chords and stuff, these pickups just, there's such a beautiful clarity and mid-range bite to them. When you chug on them, they've just got that tightness, that good low end. So much on these guitars, and again, get spaghetti western because it's got that Bigsby. Not much of a Bigsby guy myself, I prefer Floyd Rose, but I would buy this because it looks awesome with the damn Bigsby. Jesus Christ. Give us a break, man, Paoletti. Come on. Don't let us down with something like this and not want me to part with lots of cash. One big flaw in these guitars is that it'll ruin every guitar you play after. I will say that. That's so joyous! Let's hear with some clean tones there. Mm-hmm. Jesus. So that's the neck pickup. The British pickup has that classic P90 spank, especially with Salnico 5. Really shines with a bit more grit, you know, like kind of not even loads of grit, it's just got that clarity. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sound. I want to keep playing it forever, but I can't. I've got to go do other things. That's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you on the beautiful handmade Paoletti 112. Jesus, it's bloody amazing. Let me know what you think about this guitar down below in the comments. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this guitar, if you want to buy this exact beautiful, oh, it's so good guitar, please buy it. I'll link it in the description box down below so you can check it out at pmtonline.co.uk. We are playing music today on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.